Well, hello and welcome to our reaction video for 1917, Stephen. This is an official trailer.
Yeah.
This is for a movie which I wasn't aware even existed until a couple of days ago. We're going to react to it. It's got a simply incredible cast. I say this about nigh on every movie we react to, but in this case, it really is true. Richard Madden and a whole host of others. What a shot. Holy shit. Wow.
The train trees. See the face there?
Yeah.
Rubble.
You have a brother in the 2nd Battalion.
Yes, sir.
Is he alive? Mm-hmm. And with your help, I'd like to keep it that way. But they're walking into a trap. Your orders are to deliver a message calling off tomorrow morning's attack. If you don't, we will lose 1,600 men, your brother among them.
Stakes can't be higher.
No.
Looks so authentic.
Yeah.
Good love. Oh, Christ.
There is only one way this war ends. Last man standing.
What the hell are you doing, Lance Corporal?
No! No! No!
Everyone else is going that way, so.
That's just an incredible shot.
Yeah.
It will be a massacre.
Wow.
Good luck.
December.
Yeah, sense of duty, Stephen, as well. You get these guys, these are just regular people, really. And that's what always struck me from the two great wars, just the sense of duty, these young guys, these are young boys, 17, 16, 19, 18, they didn't care. Their lives in jeopardy to also do these things. And it's such an interesting story. It's got vibes of Saving Private Ryan.
You see that, John, in the scenes with Colin Firth. The way he's given those orders or giving them an option, you know, and what they want to do, they don't argue back. No. You know, there's obviously the respect for their superior there. It just looks incredible. As you say, it looks so authentic as well. Sam Mendes is a terrific director as well. So I'm looking forward to it. As I said, I didn't know anything about this two days ago. It comes out in December, so I've not got long to wait.
Yeah, Stephen, as I did say, it's so authentic as well. Just the period, the way they've recreated the trenches, the insides, with also the bunks and whatnot. And just
the weaponry as well.
The weaponry, and also the helmets, those iconic British flat helmets. Just looks incredible. There was elements of Dunkirk in there as well. I felt with the ticking clock throughout the trailer. That was something which really struck me. And also the great Christopher Nolan movie, the trailer.
And also the Peter Jackson documentary.
What was that called again?
They Shall Not Grow Old.
Yeah. That was fantastic. Yeah. And then also that great shot at the end was just, that was goosebumping just with him running across, I think it was
crawling across all those bodies in the trenches as well. It shows you what these guys had to go through.
I couldn't even imagine, Stephen, but the running through no man's land, that was almost reminiscent of I can't recall what the name of them were, the German planes coming down, the dive bombers, the Stukas, I think they were. That was reminiscent of Dunkirk as well. But briefly before I just end this video, Stephen, once again, the cast, you can't really talk about this movie without getting into the cast. Benedict Cumberbatch, Richard Madden, Mark Strong, Andrew Scott, Colin Firth, George MacKay. Really enjoyed George MacKay in a whole lot of films.
Yep.
Such a talented
British actor.
British actors, And this chap, I was just glad to see he's getting starring roles because he really is a fine actor. And as I did say, it's got the personal element as well with him going to try and save his brother. Very sort of a Saving Private Ryan-esque.
Yeah.
I'm on board for it. I don't think you make enough movies about World War One with a ton about World War Two.
Yeah.
So I'm well on board for this. I will give this a bash. But look, guys, what did you make of that movie? Just in general, the plot, synopsis, the feel of it. What did you make of the trailer? Are you excited for it? what did you make of our reactions? If you've got anything to say about any of those things, then you can comment below and let us know in the comment section what your thoughts were in regards to all of them. If you've enjoyed the video, you can like it. If you hate it, you can dislike it. It's all good. If you want to see more content like this in the future from us, you can subscribe to the channel. You'll get more of it if you do. And me and Stephen will be back once again for another trailer reaction video.